He comes in motion to the left side. A sweep to Sikahema to the right side. The blocking's there. He turns the corner. Slips the tackle. 4-20.
In a matchup of teams that finished first and second in the 1984 end-of-season rankings, the Cougars hammered the Huskies in the team's first ever meeting in Provo in 1985. The blowout eliminated any doubt about who the real champions of 1984 were, as BYU went on to a 31-3 win over Washington. After Washington won 4 out of 5 meetings between the teams from 1986 to 1999, BYU got back on track by winning in 2008 in Seattle, but not without controversy.
Unsportsmanlike conduct on number 10 of the offense, celebration after the play.
Washington quarterback Jake Locker scored with just 2 seconds remaining but was called for unsportsmanlike conduct, a penalty that led to a blocked PAT and a win for the Cougars.
By Ryan Perkins to take it to overtime, it's blocked.
2 years later, the two teams met again in Provo as quarterback Riley Nelson threw for 2 touchdowns and ran for another to lead BYU to a 23-17 win over the Huskies.
Touchdown!
8 years later, in 2018, the Cougars and Huskies met again in Seattle, but this matchup was all Washington.
Turns the corner and is in for the touchdown.
Washington scored early and often on their way to a 35-7 win over BYU. 2018's win gave the Huskies a 6-4 lead in the all-time series, but the Cougars will look to make it 6-5 tomorrow afternoon.
Gaskin, Matt, cross forward.